Hello everyone, today I would like to show you how you can insert a SIM card in a DJI Agras T16, Agras Mg-1P, or a Phantom 4 RTK remote controller. The first item that you need is a dongle. You will open this side, insert the SIM card as shown here. Then open the back of the controller. In here, you can insert the dongle. And that's all you need to do. It's after that, it will read the SIM card and you will be able to have access to the internet through your SIM card. Thank you for watching.